It's go time, fellas.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
And you get the feeling that they'll be talking about this match on the beautiful beaches of San Diego tomorrow. That drop will jar her entire body. We might be seeing Emma in some trouble here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
How can Emma be put on the offensive quickly here? You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
What a brutal drop. Situations like she can end it here. Emma powers that shoulder up.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She got her with the drop kick. Showing off that vertical.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you. What athlete? Will this be it?
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
She's calling for it.
No way she can survive this, can she?
She's taking matters into her own hands.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick.
That have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Tag me. Tag team maneuver on the horizon.
Shining star. Man, oh man. Emma is in a very bad spot here.
She's calling her out.
She hits here, this match is over.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick.
Ah.
she's got her where she wants her.
This might be the one that ends it.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Ever. With good timing here. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
And it doesn't sound like...